Yet another image of our glorious overlords. I, for one, am very excited about this.
We up to? Oh yeah, Mr. Run-A-Lot and Tin Pants have saved Superman. Well, Bats has been busy playing his usual detective gig, trying to track down your main woman, yeah, Wonders herself. But the man in black kept eyeing the surrounds. Rookie mistake in this business. His little team had wandered right into my personal favorite hangout on Apocalypse, the female Fury Barracks. Oh, I can shiver. Just thinking about it. These girls, they spend every waking hour brawling, honing feral instincts into warrior smarts. Yeah, I dig that place. Bats, true to his detecting skills, finds Wonders. Only she's looking a little smarter than usual, which is my book made her all the more rockin'.
Let's hurry and get Diana out of here.
You don't need to tell me twice.
What manner of place is this?
I should be able to deal with this.
What are you waiting for? Get him!
Not so fast, Justice. If you want your precious Amazon back, you'll have to deal with the female Furies.
Try and get past us.
Like that's gonna happen.
Now you're mine. Ow! Regret that.
Going swimmingly.
Knocked some sense back into Wonders. So them heroes had done another real number on Granny G's team. Hey, who am I kidding? Lobo don't worry about anybody but himself. I back whoever be paying the bills. And it sure ain't the rock-faced bruiser Darkseid or his beastly babes.